Bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Good morning to each and everyone. I'm going to ask, my God Almighty, those that have their phone very close to their mouth to back off a little from your phone. Don't show too much in your phone or, you know, like worshiping or doing whatever. And let us, my God Almighty, hallelujah, just have a glorious and a victorious time this morning. In the mighty, precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Father, we glorify you. Father, we honor you. Father, we thank you. We bless you. We thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Take full control, O God Almighty, of your divine way. For there is no other way, O God Almighty. You are God. You are Lord. You are King. Ribio shatara baba kotoria baba shende. Holy Spirit, you are welcome this morning. Take on full control. Take over every mind, every body, every heart, every soul. Lord God Almighty, you know your people more than my God Almighty anyone. Lord Jesus Christ, so I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to move in your might and in your power. Reko sata rebe ketoria bashende. Come on, people, worship him, worship God. Sweet Holy Spirit of God, let your mercy extend this day. Let your mercy extend this morning. Let your love come in, my God Almighty, and take over, my God Almighty, everything that the enemy is doing in hatred over your people, Lord God Almighty. Come, Holy Spirit of God, and of your divine way, Lord God Almighty, spread your wings in every, my God Almighty, eras, every places where your people are this day, oh God. Take full control. Holy Spirit of God, we call upon you because, Lord God Almighty, we need you more than ever this morning. There are so much, my God Almighty, question more than answer. Lord God Almighty, you are Rebecca Toria Bashende. You are the deliverer. You are the healer. You are the balmer. You are the true physician. You are the great high priest. You are the great I am. You are the deliverer. You are the one that set your people free. So, Lord God Almighty, have the divine way. Yekora Boshata ya mama makunde. Yerobosia na kunde. Oh God Almighty, as I come before you, Lord Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, you know my heart, my thoughts, my everything. Take full control, oh God. Holy righteous Father, we bless you, we praise you. We glorify you, we honor you, Lord God Almighty. Holy Spirit of God, take control. Come on people, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up, Holy Spirit. Come on, people, worship him, worship him, worship him. Worship the King of Kings. Worship the Lord of Lords. Worship the conquering Lion of Zion. The one true and living God that breaks every chain. The one true and living God that brings back victory again and again. Worship him to the fullness, my God Almighty, of his glory. We give you glory, we give you honor. Honor, Lord Jesus Christ, we bless your holy and your precious name, oh God. Take over, take charge, oh God. Take over mind, body, heart, and soul. Let no flesh stand before you this morning. Let no flesh stand before you this morning. Let no flesh stand before you this morning. But take over, Lord God Almighty, for somebody need you, oh God. Somebody is saying, come by me, oh Lord. Robo Kotoria Baba Shekeria Kando Robo Setiri. My God Almighty, oh God Almighty, let burden, oh God Almighty, hallelujah, be lifted this morning. Let stress be lifted this morning. Let Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Let Lord God Almighty problem be solved this morning. Let Lord God Almighty, let Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, sickness, my God Almighty, be cramped and paralyzed this morning. Let Lord God Almighty, oh God Almighty, Almighty, hallelujah. Things, Lord God Almighty, that is troubling the mind, let it be makosete under the subjection of the Holy Spirit of God. As your word, Lord God Almighty, is in the midst, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. Take charge, oh God, take over. Move in your might and in your power everlasting, Father. The great high priest, the great I am, the God of Abraham, excellent is thy name, Lord Jesus Christ. There is no other God like you. As your word said, Lord God Almighty, in Isaiah 62, for Zion's sake, I will not hold my peace, and for Jerusalem's sake, I will not rest until the righteousness thereof go forth as brightness, and the salvation thereof, my God Almighty. The salvation thereof as a lamp that burneth. Oh God Almighty, as your word said, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King, into Lord God Almighty Psalm Isaiah 61, that Lord God Almighty said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because you, Lord God Almighty, has anointed me to, my God Almighty, preach good tidings to, my God Almighty, the meek. My God Almighty, you had, my God Almighty, send me to, my God, bind up the brokenhearted. Oh God, let brokenhearted be, my God Almighty, with joy this morning. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you said, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, to proclaim liberty, my God Almighty, to the captive. Father God, proclaim liberty to the captive this day, God. You know everyone, Lord Jesus Christ, my God. You know everyone by name, by number. There is none that is hidden, Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of God Almighty, you said, Lord God Almighty, to Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, and my God Almighty, hallelujah, the opening, Lord Jesus Christ, of the, my God Almighty, the prison to them that are bound, my God Almighty. You know many that are bound, my God, in many situations all these years going, Ribiosha, going on long, Lord Jesus Christ, my Koseteria Kando, Rebebebebebebebekende, Robobo Kotoria Baba Shata Mama Makunde. Holy Spirit of God, take full control. Rebe Kotoria Baba Baba Kende. You said, Lord God Almighty, to appoint unto them that are, my God Almighty, that mourn in Zion, to give unto them, my God, beautiful ashes. This morning, my God Almighty, you know the many that been wallowing, my God Almighty, in all kind of things of the wicked. Father God, give them beauty this morning in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rebebebebebebe Kotoria Bashata. My God Almighty, you said, Lord Jesus Christ, you will give them beautiful ashes. You said, my God Almighty, you will give them the oil of joy for mourning. You know the many that are crying in pain, in agony, Lord God Almighty. Sickness in the body, rise up, take over. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer. Holy Spirit of God Almighty, you said, Lord God Almighty, the garment of praise for the spirit of, my God Almighty, heaviness. Give your people, my God Almighty, a garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. For many things, Lord God Almighty, that your people are bearing and facing, give them the garment of praise, oh God Almighty, for the spirit of heaviness, Lord God Almighty, that keep troubling their mind. Ye kodaba shata mama makende. Oh God Almighty, said, my God Almighty, that you, Lord Jesus Christ, that you might be, Lord Jesus Christ, the tree, that they might be the tree of righteousness, the plantain, my God Almighty, of the Lord, that, my God Almighty, he might be glorified. Father God Almighty, be glorified, Marco Seteria Kandai, this morning. For Lord God Almighty, oh God, I ask you that your people glory will awake and shine this morning in the midst of your doings. Let your people glory awake and shine this morning in the midst of your doings. Let your people glory awake and shine. Robo shata ya mama makunde. Yokosata mama makende. Robo kotoria baba shanda. Let your people glory awake and shine this morning with your glory. You said, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, of the righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that you might be glorified. Oh God Almighty, and they shall build the old waste, my God Almighty, they shall rise up. The farmer desolation, my God Almighty, And Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King, and they shall repair the waste city, the desolation of many generations. My God, when you set your people right, then they shall tell their story, and their story shall cause others to lift their faith up in the Lord Jesus Christ. So come on, Rebia Shataya Mama Mama Kunde Keke Robo Sete Mama Shekeri Kandulobo Sende. Holy Spirit of God, take full control. Take full control, Lord Jesus Christ. Ekora bashata. Take full control. Ekora baba baba basheke. Take full control. Ama mama sheke. Take full control. Makasa tarebebe kende. Take full control. Mama mama sheke. Mama 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 kotoria baba seteria kandala bakendi andala bashanda. Mama 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 mama. Holy Spirit of God, take full control, Lord Jesus Christ. Take full control, Holy Spirit of God, hallelujah. Come on, people of God, hallelujah. Shout out and tell God, Father God, take full control of my life this day. Take full control. Roba shataya mama mama kunde ye ke 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 ke. Ekora baba shekeria kando dobo sete. Mama mama shenderi katara baba kende. Ba 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 ba. Those that receive, my God Almighty, shall be filled this morning. Those that receive, those that accept, those that know that the Spirit of the Lord God Almighty is in the midst, shall, my God Almighty, see mako seteria kandorobo sende. Ra ba 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 ba. Oh God Almighty. Oh God, help your people this morning. Awake, 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 Zion, awake. Awake, 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 awake. Awake, my corset. Help your people to trim their lamp this morning. Rabba Kotoria Basata. Right at this moment with everyone, my God Almighty, that is in the midst. If my God Almighty, everyone, my God Almighty, if you know that anyone have done you any wrong and you're having all kind of things in your heart, come on this morning, my God Almighty, let it out. Forgive, forgive, forgive this morning. In a clean hands and a pure in heart shall see God. A clean hands and a pure in heart shall see God. A clean hands and a pure in heart shall see God. So it is for everyone to repent right at this moment. Come on, people of God. Everyone repent. Everyone ask the Lord God Almighty, as he said in Psalms 19. Search me, O Lord, and know my thoughts, and see if there is any wicked ways in me. Come on, people of God. Koraba shata mama makende. Mako seteria kando dobo sende. Ekoraba shata ya mama mama kende. Ma ko seteria kandoro boshende. Ma ko seteria kandoro boshende. Mama 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 sheke. Ma ko seteria kandoro bosiana na 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 konde. Ekora baba baba shatara baba baba baba. Oh blessed Holy Spirit of God Almighty. Rababa konde riandoro boshende. This morning, yes, God Almighty, you are welcome in this place, oh God Almighty, take full control. Mama Sheke, oh God Almighty, help your people, glory to our my God, awake this morning. Help your people, glory to awake this morning, Mako Seteria Kando. Help your people, glory to awake this morning. So that Lord Jesus Christ, whatever Lord Jesus Christ, my God, must be in the midst of them, let it be, 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 let it be. Rabba Kotoria Babsete, why you stop worship, people? Great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercy we have seen. All that we have need of thy hands has provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto thee. No other power Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Let me, my God Almighty, let me, my God Almighty, hallelujah, right now, pray for my God Almighty, Minister Gay. Where's Minister Gay? Glory be to God, hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, take full control, Lord Jesus Christ, of our body right now. Take full control of her body right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I rebuke that pain right now from your back in the name of Jesus Christ. I command that pain to raka sata rebe ketoria baba kende. Robo kotoria baba baba kotoria baba baba kende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I will rebio shataya mama makonde. As the healing power go forth, take it, take it, take it. I command you pain in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ to take your flight. Raba kotoria baba keteria katoria bakeke. Robo kondoria basata raba kekeke. Robo kondia ndaraba kotoria baba konde. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, take full control, O God Almighty. Take full control, Ekora Basata Mama Kende. No sickness must be in the midst, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. No sickness, no sickness. No sickness in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name.
Yes, Jesus.
Healing be in the midst and sickness, pain be cramp and paralyzed. Yes. In Jesus' name.
All your pain in the name of Jesus.
This morning, my God Almighty, as the centurion man met with Jesus, and my God Almighty asked him to come, my God, to not to come under the roof, but to speak the word. This morning, I speak the word by power and authority. I speak healing in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I command, my God Almighty, that pain to be cramped and paralyzed right now in Jesus' name. Right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rabba Kotoria Baba Bakendi. Robo Kotoria Baba Baba Kotoria Baba Kandai. Mama, 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 sheke reke sotoria baba kundai. Mia kundere deke tete teke 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 toko toko to. Raba kotoria baba kende. My God Almighty, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. I see, my God Almighty, a shift. I see a shift in the midst of, my God Almighty, your workplace. I see a shift, my God Almighty. God is getting ready.
Jesus.
To do great things, my God Almighty.
Oh, Jesus,
keep on the right side with the Lord Jesus Christ. Look not to the left nor to the right.
Hallelujah.
Look not to the left nor to the right. Raba kotoria baba baketeria kandorobo sende. Continue, my God Almighty, to let everything be real. Raba kotoria bashata. Everything that you are doing, let it be real. Let your smile be real. Yes, let your yes be real. Let, my God Almighty, everything continue to be real. Nothing, my God Almighty, of make believe. Because the Lord God Almighty said, a clean hands and a pure in heart shall see God.
Yes, God.
And my God Almighty, what I'm getting in your spirit, in the spirit, is that, my God Almighty, your boss won't be for long. My Have mercy, Jesus. Your boss won't be for long. Rabba Kotoria Baba Kende. Rebbe Kotoria Baba Sata Mama Kende. I hear the Lord God Almighty said, my God Almighty, as Eno was saying, as you have gotten the revelation of it, said, the more the monkey climbs, the more he exposes. Mako Seteria Kandai. And for all the wicked deeds that they have done behind your back, all this ism and schism, the plotting and the chatting, the planning and the wicked things that they have performed against you, the Lord God Almighty said, whatever a man soweth, that shall he reap. Mako Seteria Kandorobo Senderia Kandorobo Sheke Robo Kotoria Babasanda. All you can ask for is the mercy of God, but nothing else. Because the word of God tells us, my God Almighty, in Proverbs, my God Almighty, I believe it's in Proverbs 23, where he said, my God Almighty, we must not rejoice when a man falleth. Or when, my God, whenever God is dealing with our enemy, we are not to rejoice. Mako Seteria Kanda, so set your heart right. Set your heart right. Mama Keteria Kanda Bosia Nanana Konde. Ribia Kutuya Baba Kende Rianda Bashende. Mama Shanda. As to the second of your boss, my God Almighty, you know I'm talking. A cloudy day is coming in the midst, where, my God Almighty, their wings shall fall like, my God Almighty, a bird that, my God Almighty, is sick and getting ready to go. Because of the wicked deeds. Because of the wicked deeds, because of the tricks, because of the tricks and play, and my God Almighty, play. Because I see her in the realm of the spirit, kneeling down and praying to whoever she's praying to, and chanting and calling your name, because it is her plan for you to get out. Rabasha! Get out of the way. Mako Seteria Kandorobo Shende. These people are full of nothing but witchcraft. Mama Sheke. But there is no power like the Lord Jesus Christ. There is no power like the Lord Jesus Christ. And every time, my God Almighty, they send forces at you, my God, I see you, my God Almighty, in the realm of the spirit, sitting around your computer, and something, my God Almighty, come near your dwelling. I see you stop. I see you all to your stomach. I see you stop to say, it seems like something just occurred, but I don't know what it is. It's like something that come to eat, but it come as far in your presence, and then it, my God Almighty, could not, my God Almighty, do what it are supposed to do. You stop for a while. Let me tell you, Marco Seteria Kandorobo Sende. Last month, my God Almighty, Mama Sheke, I hear the word, my God Almighty, the number 13, the 13th of last month, my God Almighty, Rebbe Kotoria Baba Sheke, he kondolobo siya nanana kundiye kondolobo sete, Mako Seteria kondolobo siya nanana kunde. Mama Keteria kondolobo sende. The Lord Jesus Christ is in full control. The gates of hell, the gates of hell shall not prevail in Jesus' name. Mama Kende. Mako Seteria Kandorobo Shende. Mama Sheke, last month, my God Almighty, Meme Kandorobo Shende, the 13th, my God Almighty, I hear the 13th. Mako Seteria Kandorobo Shende. And the enemy, my God Almighty, Akondel Besete, it was, my God Almighty, for you, my God Almighty, hallelujah, to get, my God Almighty, a hit from whoever they are praying to, the demons. Rabba Kotoria Baseteria Kandorobo Sende. But because, my God Almighty, you are covered, the gates of hell shall not prevail. They don't know that you are praying every morning. They don't know that the power of the Lord Jesus Christ lies in the midst of you. So right there, my God Almighty, hallelujah, the enemy, my God Almighty, rise up with wickedness to get you out. But right now in the midst, whatever they have done, my God Almighty, she's pondering and saying, why it is not happening, my God Almighty. And when you see, my God Almighty, the time when she take time out to go, my God Almighty, into wherever, claim that, my God, she's working by herself, my God, in the midst of dear, my God Almighty, chanting, she and the wicked one, Rebbe Kotoria Basata, speaking and commanding spirit to it. There was a day, my God Almighty, that, my God Almighty, you felt such a makosete over you. It, my God Almighty, is like something was getting ready to cover you, because you even felt as if, my God Almighty, you're having a slight short of breath eat you at the same time. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, it's true.
Yes. And right away, my God Almighty, you were feeling a little down and out and lay back, as if, my God Almighty, you just want to go home because you don't feel, my God Almighty, up to do what you are doing. And in the midst of it, my God Almighty, I see, my God Almighty, in your forehead, where, my God Almighty, a headache start to come on you, my God Almighty. Because what is going on is something that is going on for you to take yourself up and leave and don't come back. But they don't understand that your God is stronger than their God. See in the spirit, my God Almighty, we are all the time, my God Almighty, she always stand at your chair, my God Almighty, and have her hand there talking to whoever, and at the same time rubbing her hand, my God Almighty. But I tell you, my God Almighty, you are surrounding with the spirit of God at your workplace. I'm telling you, when you are there, there is light in the midst.
Yes, Holy Spirit.
And that light, my God Almighty, follow you wherever you go. Mako seteria kando. Meke keke. Rabo kotoria baba shende. Rababa konde. That is the reason why, my God Almighty, you must not be afraid. Whenever they talk about their this and their that, always mention your Jesus, because at the mention of the name, you everything that they are doing will just crash right away in Jesus' name. Rabba Kotoria Baba Kendi. Mama Shanda. Be not afraid to mention his name when they come to you with their crap, with their foolishness, with their this and their that. Mako Seteria Kandai. Let them know that you are full. You have him on the inside. So when you open your mouth and they say something to you, don't hesitate to mention the name, because at the mention of the name, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And at the mention of the name, every spirit that they are operating with shall it have to crash in Jesus' name. Rebbe Kotoria Bashata. Have to go down in Jesus' name. I saw you one day, my God Almighty, at your workplace, and I see you take off your shoes and rubbing your feet. It's like you were feeling, my God Almighty, a pain right in the right foot of your heel. Your heel right there to your heel. Right to your heel. And there was a pain right there, and I saw you rubbing your foot like you're squeezing your foot, trying to squeeze that pain and saying, Jesus. I saw you doing that because
Mama Sekere Kendo Boshenda. The many wickedness that they are doing, that the person my God Almighty is doing is my God Almighty. That young miss, my God Almighty, and your boss, the both of them working together. Rabba Kotoria Bashekere Kendo Boshende. And they are doing everything. They are doing everything in their power to get you out. Mama Shekebeke Korabosata Rabba Baba Baba Baba. But what they don't understand, there's an angel in the midst of whenever they enter near my God Almighty to your decks. The angel always, my God Almighty, prevent them from my God Almighty doing what they are doing. It's just the effect that catch you when you go there. My God Almighty, Kondobosia Nanana Konde Rabba Baba Konde Mako Seteria Kandorobo Setebeke. Robo Kotoria Bashanda Mama Kenderi Kata Mama Keke Robo Kotoria Basanda. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Mako Sete Rabba Baba 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 Konde Sietana Makote Bebe Kende. But I tell you, the gates of hell shall not prevail in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The gates of hell shall not prevail.
Jesus' name.
But I'm telling you, there's going to be a shift. Because my God Almighty, when they think it's peace and safety, it shall be sudden destruction. And whoever think, my God Almighty, that you will not get your promotion, that's a lie from the pit of hell. Because what God said, no man can undone it. No man. No man can do it.
Yes. No man can undo it.
No man can undo it. Mama Kende.
God.
There is going to be, my God Almighty, when the shift come in, what is going to happen is that I see where, my God Almighty, the other sister there that is there, you know, who I'm talking, the other one that work inside the office. I don't like to call name. I'm using wisdom not to really call name of such. But you know who I'm talking, the other sister that always lock herself in the office. She, my God Almighty, she is going to, my God Almighty, try do every little thing to get whoever she can get. But in the midst of everything, my God Almighty, your name, your feature, everything is going to be pumping on her to choose you, to put you in your position where you're supposed to be. But it is going to be a fight. But in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, prayer shall scatter and shatter. Because if she don't do it, watch and see what's going to happen to her. She's going to be next in line. Her days are numbered.
Jesus, have mercy, God.
Just as, oh my God Almighty, that woman lays our number. Because that woman has done enough. She has done enough with my God Almighty, the other one that she's plotting with. It's three of them plotting together, you know. The three of them plotting together. But those two is doing something that this one don't know. Because at the same time, the one, my God Almighty, that is far away, wish if she could get the position for this one, for the one that is in the office. Because it is a jealousy. It is just a dirty, nasty situation. And everything is about witchcraft. Everybody is working their witchcraft. Doing their chanting and their carrying on. Rabba Kotoria Basetere. One day you was there one day, my God Almighty, and all of a sudden you smell a strange smell. It want to smell sweet, but it's not a perfume. You just smell a strange smell pass you by. And you said, my God, you smell it, but you try to ignore it. You look around and name it and what of you. What happened is whatever they are spraying. Marco Seteria Kando. And I want to tell you something. Whenever that one that lock up in the office go to the bathroom, that smell always come in the midst. It always come in the midst.
Yes.
Marco Seteria Kando Bosende. Rabba Kotoria Bashata. Mama Kende, because the thing about it is to get you out, but they don't understand, my God Almighty, what God put together, let no man put asunder.
My
What God put in the midst, it don't mean marriage. But if God give you a job, nobody can move you out it unless God said.
Yes.
Because of prayer, the Lord God Almighty is in the midst working. The Lord wants for me, my God Almighty, to tell you where your mother is concerned. Sometimes, my God Almighty, because of acting up, because of what of you, you might feel so bad, and you needed to understand God forgive you for what you have done. God forgive you.
Thank you, Jesus.
God forgive you for that mistake with the doctor. God forgive you for what, my God, you allowed the doctor to do because you believe you was going to get help from it, name it, and whatever. So the Lord said, stop beating up on yourself.
Thank you, Lord.
Stop beating up on yourself. Mama Shatta. We are looking, my God Almighty, for the power of the Lord Jesus Christ to go in upon Mama Phyllis to subshan everything. Everything in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Everything that spread, my God Almighty, that thing that spread in her body and causes her to be putting on all this weight and laying back and, you know, not able to do, name it, and it's like something that come to cripple our whole entire body. But in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, every crippleness must lift and go back to sender in Jesus' name. Mama seteria kandorobo sende. Mako seteria kandorobo siya nananana kunda. Raba kotoria baba sende. Robo kotoria baba sata mama kunde. Ika soto rebekende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. Mako seteria kandorobo sende. Rababababababakende. Holy Spirit, take full control right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Move in your might and in your power, oh God. Let not the enemy prevail over your daughter. Oh, let not the enemy prevail over Mama Phyllis. But let the Spirit of God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. In the name that is above all name. Rabba Kotoria Baba Sheke.
Glory to your name, Jesus.
Mama Shende. Mama Sheke Reke Kora Basa.
Jesus.
I hear the Lord God Almighty said, don't let the prayer just play there, especially whenever the prayer is playing, like my God Almighty in the day, where evangelist is concerned and in the midst of her. It is for evangelists every now and then to have Mama Phyllis to pay attention to the prayers, them especially prayers that is pointing on her situation, name it on one of you, and for her to keep her focus and to tap in and to pray along with her with the prayer so that she can able to receive, because the thing about it is that she's not receiving the way she are to receive. So she needed to receive. She needed to tap in, take that time out to tap in and to receive so that the Spirit of the Lord can take full control.
Yes.
And we will see the salvation of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mako seteria kandolobo sende. Rabab kotoria bashanda. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, take full control of your daughter workplace, oh God. I scatter, I shatter, I bring down every forces, every darkness. Everything, Lord God Almighty, that they have loose in the midst, I command it to go back to sender. Back to sender in Jesus' name. Back to sender in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. Rabba Kotoria Baba Kendi. Mama Shende. Know that, my God Almighty, People that deal with witchcraft, they are God with a ring and they are God with demon. There's no power that is greater than the angel of the Lord Jesus Christ in the midst of you, protecting you. Marco Seteriakanda. Mama Shende. So just know that, my God Almighty, no devil from the pit of hell, Lucifer, will not win in Jesus' name.
He will not win in Jesus' name.
Marco Seteriakanda. Mama Mashende. Come on, people, lift up the Lord Jesus Christ. Lift him up. Come on, lift him up.
Yes, God. Glory to Jesus. Honor you, Lord. I worship you, Jesus. Glory to your name.
I don't know what many of you come this morning to do, but I come to lift the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and I. And when the Lord, when the Holy Spirit asks for him to be lifted up, many people still have their phone mute, still, my God Almighty, being quiet, name it and what have you. But I'm telling you, those that my God Almighty lift him up shall receive this morning in Jesus' name.
Glory to God, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Worthy are you, Jesus. Mighty God, mighty King, Jesus. Jesus. I receive everything from you, Lord Jesus. I receive what the woman of God said, Jesus. Glory to your name, God.
My God Almighty.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Worthy are you, Lord.
Where is all your voice down, please? And this morning, people of God, let me tell you all something. If the Lord choose to speak to whoever, I don't know if everybody's going to be ministering to, but if the Lord choose to speak to whoever, and you're dear pruny and acting as if you can't, you know, acknowledge that the Spirit of the Lord is speaking and so forth, you're going to be shift and go, somebody's going to come in the midst of you. Unless you're on your job and you can hardly speak, name it, that's a different situation. But if you're in the midst where you can speak, you better speak up and speak up so that the Lord God Almighty be glorified. I would like for my God Almighty, I would like to touch my God Almighty on Sister Marcia. Can Sister Marcia hear me? Sister Marcy, I'm talking, Sister Marcy, my God, that the enemy want to bring down with sickness.
Yeah, well,
it's
been trying all kinds of things.
No, I don't want no talking. Don't, please, don't talk. If you talk, I'm not going to be able to talk. Let the devil try all what him want to try. If you, the only thing you need to do is to receive the God speaking to your name, it or whatever you. But if you talk this and talk that, the Spirit of the Lord won't be able to move the way he want to move. You understand what I'm saying? Are you there? Glory be to God. And make sure your mouth is at your phone straight up so that I can hear you. Because what I'm trying to say to you right now is that from the moment I've been praying and coming on, my God Almighty, the Lord show me that, my God Almighty, that whatever is going on with your sickness, it was, my God Almighty, willfully done by the plan of the enemy. I wonder if you hear what I'm saying. You're going to answer the Lord as if you want to answer him. If you play back and so forth. Yes, and people of God, do not answer God. To me, that is disrespect. Answer the Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Father. Yes, Holy Spirit. Come on. And the Holy Ghost is moving. Answer the Lord. And answer him as if you're happy. The Holy Spirit is a person. The Holy Ghost, my God Almighty, is a spirit. Come on, people. It's a person as well. But it is a spirit.
Hallelujah.
We have to acknowledge when God is speaking. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. My God, my Lord, my King. I have seen my God Almighty. It's like this moment, my God Almighty, you feel a little better. Next moment, my God Almighty, is like the body want to give in to you.
Oh God,
I need to hear your voice, my dear. Sister Marcia, everybody else, please whisper with whatever you're doing or support. Let me hear from her. Did you just hear what the Holy Spirit said?
Glory to God.
My God Almighty.
Mercy, God.
When you said glory to God, what it means?
All honor to God for His grace.
Are you having, my God Almighty, are you the one that is having the coughing?
Could you repeat this?
Are you the one that is having the coughing?
I cough at times, but it's not anything that I was, you know.
Okay, that's alright. I just want to hear that. Makosete. But I see, my God Almighty, hallelujah. Where, my God Almighty, there's a lot of, whenever you take your medication, as I said, there is one of your medication that come. Do you read your side effect? Do you read your medication to see the side effect that is upon them?
I'm not on a medication.
Oh, you're not on it. You come off the medication?
I wasn't on any medication. I think your maid is picking up on maybe my sister. I'm not certain.
Okay. Okay. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. But as I said, my God Almighty, your sickness that I see coming on in the midst of you, it's not of God. I want you to understand, your sickness is not of God. You're sick. When I said not of God, God don't give people sickness, but it's not a sickness to say, oh, you've developed cancer. Get what I'm saying to you?
Right.
It's nothing like that. It is a sickness. Robo Shataya Mama Kundia, feel the Holy Ghost. It is a sickness of wickedness. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, come on, Nancy.
It is a sickness of wickedness. It is a sickness to, my God Almighty, keep you bound, to keep you lay back, to keep you not able to rise. Because of the person you are, my God Almighty, to rise. The sky is your limit, my God Almighty. And you have so many pretension in what you will do. So the enemy want to keep you bound and keep you back so that you will not able to work, not able to do whatever you are to do. Come on, talk to me.
That's it. Come on.
Your cancer that they're saying is cancer, it's not cancer. It is, my God Almighty, it is witchcraft. Robo Shataya! Are you there?
Yes, I am right here.
Marco Sete, do you hear what Marco de Mekende? I said it is witchcraft. It is not my God Almighty, nothing but my God Almighty sick of the wicked old Lucifer, Satan.
I know. Yes.
That is the reason why my God Almighty don't take worse than how it's supposed to be already. Because you've been suffering it for a while. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
some kinds of feelings and like sleeping and all kinds of things. And I know it's not. It's just, and what I realized recently.
Hold on.
A website.
Hold on. Hold on. I said if you talk, the Holy Spirit not gonna eat. You know, from last week, the Holy Spirit want to get so deep into your situation, but you're talking out things that you're not supposed to say. Whenever I'm ministering to anybody, it's not for anybody to talk. When if I finish and you want to talk, it's up to you. Because one thing I can tell you, let me give you an example. What I see happen with me already, I used to, my God Almighty, pray for this woman. And every time I said to her, listen, I'm going to pray for you, but just let the Lord take full control. And this woman would just want to talk. And she would just want to talk. And when she talk, and when it's time for me to minister to other people, I did not minister to her. And she was like, so why you didn't minister to me and tell me what? I said, if you chat out everything, how you expect the Holy Ghost to talk? I wonder if you understand what I'm saying. That's what I said to her. So if you're going to talk out everything and tell me whatever, I don't need to know nobody business. The Holy Ghost is in control. Let the Holy Ghost take over, because when God see it and tap into it, he will fix it.
Amen.
When God see it and tap into it, he will fix it. And sometimes, my God Almighty, you know what happened? Sometimes with us as women, our downfall is our mouth, because we like to talk our business to people. And when we talk our business to people, they know how to fix our business. Come on, talk to me. If we keep our business to ourselves, my God Almighty, many people won't know how to come and get us, how to come at us. Mako seteria kando dobo shenderia kando dobosa. Mama shenderia kando de kendi anda basanda. My God Almighty. Because I see, my God Almighty, even in the midst of your body, I see, my God Almighty, in the night, my God Almighty, is like, my God Almighty, did something want to take a toll off you?
Yeah.
Come on, put your mouth to the phone and don't feel bad when the Lord speak to you about anything.
Oh yeah.
Because I see, my God Almighty, where you are living right now. My God, my Lord, my King, in the midst, my God Almighty, there is a shadow that keep going to and fro in your house. Am I speaking to you?
Oh yes.
You have to get excited. What you're doing when you're not speaking up, you're dragging my spirit, and the Holy Ghost can't able to push forward and move. Because I what I see is a shadow. My God Almighty, and this shadow is a shadow of forces. It is a shadow of forces, because before you got sick, you got a dream. And this dream that you got, my God Almighty, you did not like it. I wonder if you can tell me if you remember that dream that you got.
Several dreams.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Mama shekere kekora basanda. But you see, my God Almighty, hallelujah, we are the enemy. Tell me something. You dream about snake?
Not recent.
I'm not talking about no recent nothing. In the midst of your dream, I'm asking if you dream about snake. Do you see a snake? And when you see the snake, it was very, like, scared of the snake. When you see the snake, a snake that was coming at you, it's a black snake. It wasn't a big snake.
I can't remember right now.
It wasn't a big snake. It was like the snake was the size like a ruler. And that snake, my God Almighty, was in the midst, like you were at a place and you saw the snake, my God Almighty. And when you saw the snake lift up its head to come at you. But in the midst of the snake lift up its head to come at you, you shout out. And then two twos you wake up. But when you wake up, because the night before you go to your bed, you was on the phone, my God Almighty, with somebody talking. And you were there after you finish on the phone, then you were watching something, then you fall asleep. Then you fall asleep. Your spirit, that night, listen, let me say this to you. That night when it happened, you did not even get to pray because you just fall asleep. So your spirit man never able, my God Almighty, to be filled with the things of God, like even with prayer or to read the word, name it or what have you, because you talk and then you just fall asleep. Can I hear you?
Yes.
Because what I see with you is that more time you don't remember your dream clearly. You're having a memory problem not to remember your dream clearly.
Yes.
And that is the reason why you did not remember that dream, my God Almighty. But I see, my God Almighty, somebody that you know. Did you happen to make a trip before you got sick?
I've been traveling.
Pardon me?
I've been traveling.
Me sete keke, roko sata mama kundai, ribia sata mama kotore bekendia, rukusa makeke, robo kote mimasa na, ribia kutu, mama sheke bebe soto, mama kuturi ama sendelia katama tonde. I see this coming from a woman. I want to hear what I'm saying to you. Are you there?
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Jesus Christ, God Almighty. Spirit of God, have me tapping into things that you might don't know. I am a root digger. I like to dig down to the root.
Amen. Yes. Amen. Go ahead.
If I don't go to the root, my God Almighty, situation will not able to. Robo shataya mama makunde.
Right.
You might not understand everything I'm saying to you. You might not know everything I'm saying to you. But the Holy Ghost know, because he will track and go way back in you. Ribia shataya mama kunde. Makose teria kandorobo sende. Mia mama kunda. Masho korebe kendi andarbasata mama kende. Because as I said, my God Almighty, this is coming from a woman. It's a woman, my God Almighty, that decided, my God Almighty, that she's going to get you out. I wonder if you hear what I'm saying.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
Raba kotoria baba bashata. Mama seteria kandi andara bakende.
Oh yeah.
And many times when you see these things happen, it's just women just jealous. Jealousy.
Yeah.
Jealousy. Mako setemi kandola bosende. I was involved, my God Almighty, in a relationship. And the relationship I was involved in, the man happened to love me. And the man happened that he wanted, my God Almighty, to be with me. He probably did want to marry to me as well. But because the other woman found out what was going on, she sent witchcraft on me.
Jesus.
Are you there?
Yes, I am here. Yes.
So I'm trying to tell you, my God Almighty, that is witchcraft that has sent your way, my God Almighty, to get you out.
Yes.
To get you out so that you will not rise, you will not survive, you will not able, my God Almighty, to have that happy life that you wanted to have.
Yes. Go ahead.
It is because of, my God Almighty, hallelujah, when somebody see you with something and want it.
Yes, go ahead now.
But what you have to understand, whenever a person witchcraft you for a man, you need to understand that you can't even tell the man what is going on, because he will not believe it. He will roba shama makunde.
Yes, go ahead.
Mama shekebekede. So I rise up to tell you, my God Almighty, it's because of a relationship. Why? Ribio shama kuseteria kandoro bosende. Mama makonde.
Yes.
Mama shaka ya mama kende. Roko seteria kanda ya mama kunde. Mia kutori ya basan mama keke.
It's
get the one to get you out, my God Almighty, to get what is rightfully yearns.
Yes, come on.
Mako seteria kandala babakende. This is not, this sickness that is in you is a demon. It is not cancer.
Yes, I know that. Yes.
It is not Robosha Mama Kotoria Bakonde. Come on, people, lift up the Holy Ghost. Let the Holy Ghost Rabba Kotoria Babashende.
That's Holy Spirit, Lord. He called it Spirit Jesus.
Mako Seteria Kandorobo Sendi and Bakundai. Iba Babashata Mama Makende. Robo Kotoria Babashandai. My God Almighty, because what happened? When they see that, my God Almighty, you're sick, then, my God Almighty, you will not able to be in what you are to be in and get what is right for yours and have that happy life and able to live and flow and, my God Almighty, able to go forth. So what happened, my God Almighty? They do everything, my God Almighty, to get you out.
Oh, yeah.
Mako seteria kandolobo sende. Mama sheke bebe kende riakando. Mia mama sata mama keteleleke. Robo kondi yambaba sheke. I'm seeing something, Mark, American. What is that? American. No, just answer me if you know what I'm talking. American.
I don't know what that
means. Mama sheke rekonda la basete riakando. Mama sheke yeke keke. Robo Kotoria Basata Mama Kondi. Mama Shandai. Jesus. Mako Seteria Kando. Masende. And this person, my God Almighty, I'm telling you about this person, go far to fix you, you know.
I know that.
I said this person go very far to fix you.
Very deep. Very deep.
This person want to kill you, want to get you out completely.
I know that.
Because, my God Almighty, if you wasn't sick by now, my God Almighty, joy bell would ring, so much things would happen for you.
Oh yes, I know that. Yes.
Mama seteria kandorobo siya nanana kunde. Lila sa mama kotoria basende. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior. The word of God said it's not a stranger. But it is a familiar. Come on, talk to me.
Come on now.
It is not a stranger. It's somebody close to you. Jealousy.
Come on now.
Jealousy. The Bible tells us, my God Almighty, that the arms of flesh will fail you. You dare not trust your own.
Amen.
You cannot trust people. People will, your very own will try to come and act as if they, my God Almighty, is so much about you. But the jealousy, because of your potential that you have in life.
Yes, come on.
Because of your rising to, my God Almighty, to know that the sky is your limit.
Yes.
I see you, my God Almighty. I see you have so much gift.
Yes, so much of it.
I see you with so much gift. I see you with the gift of writing. I see you with the gift of teaching. I see you with the gift, my God, like come on, people, help me call this word. Motivate. What? Come on, speak.
Motivational.
Ribiashah, Maku said, I feel the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
So much potential I see in you. A woman of quality.
Yes, Lord.
Mako sete riakando la bosende. Mako sende riakanda la bakutia mama kende. Mashende liakanda maku. Holy Spirit of God, the great high priest, the great I am. Masotoria bakundi anda la basheke. Mama Shonda, because I see inside of you, my God Almighty, sometimes you feel like something moving.
Yes.
I see this thing moving, and this thing that I see moving, it is black and it is slippery. Ribiasha Mako Seteria Kandai. Mama Shende. Something that is sucking your appetite, something that is causing dryness, my God Almighty. Don't care all you drink something, my God Almighty. Water is like foolishness to you. Name it and what of you. So right there, sometimes you have to take a little sweet to, my God, catch up your mama shekeria kandorobo sende.
Yes.
Mama shokoria basata mama kundai. Mama Shende, Rikia Sata Mamako, Robokonde. Sometimes like your feet want to give way, my God Almighty.
My Jesus, yes.
Mama Shekeria Kandorobo Sete. Mia Kundi Andarba Sata Mama Kende. It is not man's sickness, it is obia. Come on, talk to me. Yes. Witchcraft. It is Ribiasha Mako Seteria Kandaya Mama Kende. Masheke leke hotolobosa. Mama Shende. I see a phone call, my girl. I just called to see how you're doing and how you're feeling and, you know, all this and all that and all. You know who I'm talking, you know. I Mama Sheke Riakando Robo Sendini. Mama Shende, want to find out how you're doing, how you're feeling. Whenever the phone call come in, the person always say, I just called to see how you're doing, how you're feeling, you know. And the person will tell, oh, you know, I'm praying for you.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
I want to hear what I said.
Oh, yes.
You need to cut soul ties with that person. Get what I'm saying to you.
Yes.
Who you think is your friend is not your friend.
Yes.
Who you think is close to you is not. It don't care about your jealousy, bad mind.
Oh, yes.
Covetousness.
Yes.
Your spirit man, my God Almighty, was telling you to be careful and watch the person movement, watch the person motive. But my God Almighty, because you are so trustworthy, you love to trust people too much.
Yes, that is it.
That's where your dumb fault is. You love to trust people too much. When your spirit man is telling you something, you fight it. You fight it because God tried to tell you something about that person.
Yes.
God tried to tell you something about that person. Say, look, that person is not the person that the person used to be. You know, this only person, the person behavior just changed towards you.
Yes. Oh, yes.
You need to cut soul ties right here, because the more the person call and the more the person is, the more the person chanting and trying to, my God Almighty, get things done. And the person is, my God Almighty, just waiting, my God Almighty, to hear you say, oh, I feel as if I'm going to die.
Lord Jesus, Jesus.
The person is waiting on that. I don't like to call name. But you know, my God Almighty, whoever you're conversating with. You know whoever, my God Almighty, is pretending to be your friend.
Jesus.
You know who know your secret, know so much. Rabasha Mama Keteria Kondo. Know so much about you. Know your plan, know your pledge, know whatever, my God Almighty, you want to do.
Jesus.
The jealousy rise up. They want to turn your, my God Almighty, into vegetable. Want you to come down, dry up and look ugly and look funny and look weird. Amakosete. But I rise up this morning to pray.
In Jesus'
name.
Jesus.
Mama Shekeria Kandorobo Senderia and Darabakunda.
Yes, Lord.
Rebecca Toria Baba Sheke me Mama Kunde. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father God Almighty, Savior Divine, the one who hear and answer prayer.
Yes.
We ask the Lord God Almighty to come and take over right now. Mako Seteria Kanda, worshiper, worshiper. Rebe Kotoria Baba Bakonde and Basia Nana Kondi. Rebe Kotoria Baba Basata Mama Makonde. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, take full control of your daughter right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come against Makosete Riyakanda. Every Makosete wickedness that, my God Almighty, they put upon your daughter, I take the authority right now to send it back to sender. I command Makosete Riyakanda out of your daughter body. You demon that come to kill, you demon that rise up like cancer, you demon that is not of God, Rebe Kotoria Baba Shekeria Kandai, Robo Kotoria Base. I command you to leave. I take the authority to send the fire of God. Fire of God, receive the fire. Receive the fire of God upon your body. Receive the fire of God upon your body. Receive the fire of God. Robo Shataya Mama Makende, as the Holy Spirit Makosete, ready to take charge. Receive the fire of God. Let the fire of God burn out every carnality. Let the fire of God burn out every plan of the enemy. Let the fire of God, Mako Seteria Kende, Mama Mama Shende, Robo Kotoria Basata, Holy Ghost fire, 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 take over. Take full control, Lord Jesus Christ. Take full control right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Take full control. Take full control, Holy Ghost. 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 In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Kotoria Bashata. Mama Mama Kendi and Elbosia Nanana Konde. As the Holy Ghost take over, let the fire of God be in the midst. Ribio Shataya Mama Mama Kende. I command the fire. I command the fire. Fire, fire, fire. Fire. Fall upon your daughter right now. Leave every sickness. Send it back to sender. Back to sender in Jesus' name. Come on, receive the fire. Come on, Sister Marcia, receive the fire of God. Fire, 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 fire
Thank you.